On a five-question multiple-choice test, where each question has four answers, what would be the probability of getting at least one question wrong if you randomly guess? To find the probability of at least one question wrong, we have to find all the ways of getting one question wrong, two questions wrong, three questions wrong, four questions wrong, and five questions wrong. And that would be challenging, so to make this easier, we'll use the idea of the complement of an event. Where if the probability of an event is P of E, then the probability of the complement would be the probability that the event E would not happen. And for the complement of E, we use E prime, so we'll be using this definition here. The probability of an event is equal to 1 minus the probability of the complement of the event. So if our event is at least one question wrong, the complement would be not at least one question wrong, which means 0 questions wrong. So this probability is equal to 1 minus the probability of 0 wrong. So if we find this probability here, we can then find this difference to find the requested probability. So we'd have 1 minus. Now to determine the probability, we know we want to compare the favorable number of outcomes to the total number of outcomes. So let's first determine the total number of outcomes of our test. And we can do this using the counting principle. Since there are five questions, we'll treat this as five independent events. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll call the first event Q1 for the first question, Q2 for the second question, and so on. Now we'll determine the number of outcomes for each question, then determine the product to find the total number of outcomes for the entire test. Well, each question has four answers. So there are four possible outcomes for question one, four possible outcomes for question two, and so on. So the total number of outcomes is 4 to the 5th. Which equals 1024. So the denominator for the probability of 0 wrong would be 1024. The favorable number of ways of getting 0 wrong, there's only one way to get all the questions right, so the probability of 0 wrong is 1 divided by 1024. So now if we find this difference, we can find the probability of getting at least one question wrong. Well, 1 is equal to 1024 over 1024. And then we have minus 1 over 1024. We have a common denominator, so we subtract the numerators. Our probability is 1023 divided by 1024. So notice how the probability is extremely high of randomly guessing and getting at least one question wrong. Let's also express the probability as a decimal and percentage. To convert to a decimal, we divide 1023 divided by 1024. If you round to four decimal places, would be approximately 0.9990. Converting to a percentage, notice how we'd have 99.90%. But for our homework, I think they do want a simplified fraction, so we should enter this as our probability. I hope you found this helpful.